Played together in New York City. It was kind of special event. Norton Record. Yeah, New York. Yeah, in the club. Yes. Yeah, we played together. Yes.
And did you like it? How was the experience?
Did you enjoy it? Yes, he's awesome. He do himself everything. Played Detroit long time ago, and then Detroit show booking our friend's band named called Henchman. The guy is a friend of the White Stripes guy, and then when we play at Detroit in the 90s, I got a White Stripe first album and single. Please listen. And then we got a record from them, and then also I know them. And then after we toured together for the, where? Amsterdam. Mm-hmm. Played once. And then, yeah, we know Jack White a pretty long time ago. And then, one day, we just play, you know, Tokyo, a club. And then we get a club a little earlier. Then I met Jack White. He was like at this interview. And wow, you was here. And then we met at Tokyo. And he asked me, Jack told me, they make studio, and if you have time, please come over and record it. Yes. And then we record his place. Yeah. underground.
Rock and roll in Japan.
But it's still alive. Yeah, we have some, and also, you know, we have friends of the Japanese, some garage scene, like a guitar. So tonight, first, we're gonna play. First time here, the audience. So exciting. And yeah, people are very nice here, I think, very nice. Yeah.
Nice. I hope everyone like us, our music. I hope.
Next month we tour in the US, Christmas tour. It's gonna be 18 times. It's too hard. And yeah, we do tour again next year too. Hopefully back here.
Gracias. transistor.
By the door, look at the window, I can see his shadow.